大家好，欢迎来到世界奇果之都新西兰地普基。I'm Kathy Liu, a Chinese New Zealander, and I'm currently working as an analyst for Anagenix. Kiwi Produce is an award-winning kiwifruit specialist packhouse, pre-packer and distribution company based in Te Puke, New Zealand. Here at Kiwi Produce, the gold kiwifruits for Anagenix's Livaux powder are grown, picked, stored, packed, and will be manufactured.Join me as I explore this orchard and Kiwi Produce's facilities and speak to Jeff Oliver, the founder and CEO of Kiwi Produce. Jeff, it's such a beautiful day to be out on the orchard. Can you tell me a bit more about it and your history as a kiwifruit orchardist?
This is our Benner's Road orchard, which is both green and gold, but right here we're beside the Zespri gold block, and that's two-thirds of the orchard, and it's a 9-hectare orchard.
So how did this gold variety come about?
So this is the Sun Gold G3, the Zespri Gold current variety, and it was developed by Plant and Food, or what was Hort Research, some 8-9 years ago. It's the second one, and this one is a little bit more tolerant to PSA, so it's become very common around the world now, and Zespri is very, very proud of it and is doing a great job with it.And you'll see up here the yield can be really high, but growers aren't encouraged to grow a really top yield in terms of tonnage because you won't get the taste or the dry matter. So there's a balance there, and the big achievement at the moment is to try and get really good tasting Sun Gold, and for that our growers paid handsomely.
Yeah. The fruit looks so delicious, I really want to try one.
Well, you could try, but right now these are rock hard. So what happens from here is they go into a picking bag and then into a trailer, onto a truck, back to the pack house. And then they, between the cool store and the consumer offshore, there's a conditioning process. And only then are they starting to soften for the consumer so that when they pick it up, they're getting close, ready to eat. So,
okay,
yeah, so that's another month away.
Yeah. Oh no. When do you know the fruits are ready for picking?
The industry has a standard which is called clearance to pick. And for that, a grower must have a Brix to a certain level, that's the sugar level. It must have a dry matter, which is independently tested.And it must have a minimum standard of colour. When a grower has achieved that, then it puts it up for a request and then it gets a clearance to pick.
Can you describe your relationship with Zespri as a kiwifruit orchardist?
All kiwifruit growers need to market their kiwifruit through Zespri, who have a regulation, and they export off to 130 countries. Zespri require growers to grow to a certain standard, and that is, it's a high level, and it's probably the highest level in the world, and they do that by making sure that all growers achieve a Eurogrip certification. And there are also a number of other standards that they ask growers to achieve before a grower can export his kiwifruit through Zespri.
So we have organic Livaux, so can you tell me a bit more about how the fruit are treated differently for the organic Livaux and the normal Livaux?
So in New Zealand, we have a group of growers who grow to an organic protocol and standard, and they are all registered. So we are collecting their fruit, the organic fruit, and we're taking it back to our processing facility. It will be processed to all the organic protocols, and then that will become the active ingredient for Livaux Organic.
Thank you so much, Jeff, for showing me around the orchard and for sharing the farm-to-gate story of Livaux with our customers. Anagenix really looks forward to growing the partnership with Kiwi Produce.
Thank you, Kathy, for coming to have a look at the orchard. And we really look forward to the partnership in the future and making new Livaux product.